Hi, I'm Dennis Furia, and I'm the creator of Deck of Wonders, a solo-first living card game that captures the experience of Hearthstone or Magic the Gathering. For those of you who don't speak board game, that means Deck of Wonders is solitaire on steroids, a strategic experience that evolves as you play it. The board game market is $8.5 billion, growing at 10% a year, and one of the biggest emerging trends is that of solo gaming. It can be hard to get your friends together for a game night, but instead of checking out and staring at a screen all night, gamers are still hungry for a 3D tactile play experience they can have on their own. Deck of Wonders speaks perfectly to this unmet need. I took a prototype of Deck of Wonders to Gen Con and demoed it to well over 100 people. 87% said the game was new and different, 61% signed up for email updates, and 1 out of 10 bought the wireframe prototype from me on the spot. Those are insane numbers for a game that doesn't even have art yet. And that's where I need your help. Beautiful, captivating art is one of the most essential and expensive parts of any game like this. I would use your $5,000 to commission the art that will make Deck of Wonders the next great Kickstarter sensation. I already have a quote from the artists, I just need the money. Thank you, and please vote for Deck of Wonders.